Queen here, and welcome back to Lunch of Laguna.
God, my ears need a pop.
I'm a little chilly right now, and
I had rain right here, so I couldn't move my arm. But anyways,
heading to a cave. Oh, I guess healing fog and healing rain would be in the cave. But, yeah. We're going to here.
At some point or another, we're going to do a wash, but don't remember where.
I also put more medicine in my nose to help it help me breathe. And it's taking a bit to actually work. And for the record, I don't like spray shit in my nose. Curious now.
Oh god, yes. Although I will bless you this or that. And I'll get 10 of each just in case. Yeah, no, I got more to it, but fight me.
my... I wish I could breathe. Oh, I was looking for, not that one. This one. Let's get this annoying sign over with. Kids. It's typical for menu. Oh, you smiled.
can go out as far as you know. Now you really gotta fix that. Dragon on Prison Island? You don't know? My ship was smashed by this sea dragon rumored to live over the road. Okay, peeps, I'll be right back. Okay, peeps, I'm gonna have to go to bed after I'm done recording this because my eyes keep wanting to close. Let's go to Prison Island. Oh, in Prison Island? Yeah. Okay. Oh, I went the wrong way.
Die. Heart blade.
Where I have to full pledge Ryan. Or anything. You guys have noticed that, right? I haven't needed to stop Ryan. I'm trying to focus to stay awake. What is that? Noise. What's over there?
Hell.
The items I were trying to find. Any other goodies? No? Okay. We're not actually going to the prison island because that's going to be the next video. I'm getting to a point where I can't keep my eyes open anymore. I'm going to at least get to the opening.
Yeah! Rod Typhoon!
Open any longer, but after we're gonna do this all in the next video, and believe it or not, we're gonna fight a boss, and Minyu is gonna get her Dragoon. The water one. Oh god, my English is starting to go down too because I'm falling asleep. But yeah. Anyways, in the next video we will continue on with this. Fight the boss, and believe it or not, we are going to go to volume 3 or chapter 3. We're actually done with chapter, we're almost done with chapter 2. Can you believe that? We've only been on chapter 2 for how many videos? Let's see, 15. So we went to disc 2. And this is the 27th video. So yeah, we're going through this game very fast, believe it or not. And I'm not even going fast. I'm taking my time. And we're moving very, very smoothly. I haven't had to stop and grind anywhere or anything. Which is really shocking, because usually by this point I would have to stop and grind somewhere. Because I know on Legend Laguna, or Lunar, I will have to do that, because Lunar is difficult. The PSP remake is not, but the PlayStation 1 one, it's difficult. I can only imagine the Sega Saturn version. But anyways, peeps, I apologize for this. I can't keep my eyes open. I haven't really slept since my last recording session. So leave me a like, comment, subscribe if you haven't, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.